I never seen anything like it in my life. Now, I think Roger Stone is going to be pivotal. I think they waited for him to be the last piece of the puzzle, because you know I watched all the stations, and got their read on it. That 99% of them all had the same information except for Fox.
Well, CNN were there to take films of it. I don't need to say any more, Frank.
Yeah, they were there. They were there for CNN. And there were some other stations that have been stalking him, because everybody has somebody that trusts them, that gives them information. You know that, Bill. It's like in the hockey business. There's leakers in the dressing room.
And they were stalking him at 6 a.m. in the morning, Frank. I find
yes, they have. I heard from very reliable. Listen, there's fucking people outside the royal family. They sleep outside in their car. They take shifts to try to get a picture, to try to get something, because it's money.
Yeah.
I guarantee you, there's people been there 24/7, stalking his place.
Yeah. Well, they got Eric Trump on tonight on TV. It's must listening.
on what station is he on? On Sesame Street?
Yeah, Sesame Street, yeah. But they're showing the film on Fox.
but Eric Trump makes his father look like a nuclear physicist.
Oh, I know. I guess Eric's not very bright. Too bad.
No. No, either is Moron Junior.
Yeah. Well, Junior's got the marriage.
What I'm saying to you is,
anyway.
Roger Stone, from what I've read, and I'm sure that it's accurate, the investigation has indicted him based on his own evidence of tweets, and I'm not tweets, sorry, text messages and phone calls, and, you know, he got himself in trouble with his big fucking mouth and his big tattoo of Richard Nixon on his back.
Yeah, he's a little flaky.
A little? I'd say that guy can make an apple pie. So, and yeah, here's the other thing. I read this the other day. Trump is extremely jealous of Justin Trudeau.
I'm sure he is. For what reason, I don't know.
Because of the
same
huge variance in looks.